announces it is closing three more churches in the city, among them including Holy Trinity Church in South Philadelphia, St. Rose of Lima Church in West Philadelphia, and Our Lady of Ransom Church in the Northeast. The Archdiocese says in a news release it is not financially feasible to keep the three worship sites open any longer.